Thank you. Thank you. Oh, What a thrill for us to be able to present our students as soloists and chamber musicians. We're so proud of the hard work that all of our students put. So, yes, absolutely. So when you hear our choir sounding great, our orchestras and our band sounding great, it's individuals that make up those groups, and they work extremely hard. So it's such a pleasure for me to be chair of this department, and with this first competition for our department, I have the opportunity to present a special chair's award. And for the past 3 years, we've been privileged to have Evan Bertrand as one of our students. This is actually his last semester that he's going to be with us. Evan's journey has been and continues to be inspiring. At the age of 3, the gifted hands of Dr. Ben Carson blessed him with life-changing neurosurgery. What followed was an army of specialists and therapists working tirelessly to equip Evan with skills for a meaningful and productive life, which today revolves around music. When speaking was difficult for him, the language of music took its place, and music continues to be his driving force. Evan was featured in a documentary, In the Light, that has been seen at film festivals around the country, attesting to the equalizing power of music for individuals on the autism spectrum. The documentary references a poignant quote from Pete Seeger, "When words fail, try music." Evan has traversed the last 3 years here at WAU with his trusted aide, Ian Lawson, who is a board-certified music therapist and, of course, a friend to Evan and actually a friend to all of us in the music department. WAU students have embraced Evan, as have the staff and the professors here, and he leaves WAU to move on to a staff engraver internship at Potenza Music. And let me just say, as Evan's piano teacher for these years and also as his professor, I mean, he has added so much to our department that, you know, for him to thank us for what we've done to him seems like it goes both ways, and it really does. I'm pleased to announce that we have set up a scholarship in Evan's name for his time here at WAU. And, you know, we really plan on making this benefit to a lot of students that will follow. Evan, can you come up here? I want to present to you the Special Chairs Award. Dr. DePinto, do you want to do the honors? Dr. DePinto, I have to just say, this competition has really been his dream for the past few years, and when COVID hit, we had to delay this competition, but you know what? I think it was all worth it, and thank you, my friend, for all the great work in putting together this wonderful event.
One thing I failed to mention in the opening, I'm so pleased that we had so much participation from our department. We have a small department, but we had about 21 groups that entered, and it represents a variety of talent from all of our degrees, music therapy, Bachelor of Arts, music minors, and of course our performance degree as well. So, without further ado, we'd like to present the awards for the voice category. First place to Ana Aguilar. Second place to Jasmine Crossfield. An honorable mention to Fernanda Rinza. Thank you. In the piano category, first place to Paul Michael Cameron. Second place to Karis McCroy. In the strings category, first place to Jenna Letson.
Beautiful job. Congratulations.
In the chamber music category, first place to Anna Aguilar and Fernanda Rinza. Second place goes to the Brahms Quintet, composed of Jenna Letsum, Sofia Puyul, and Sonia Yatsishina. In the winds and brass category, first place to Daniel Rodriguez. Second place to Emilio Colina. Honorable mention to Emily Aponte. Thank you all so much for coming. We hope you enjoyed your evening with us. Please join us for a reception in the fellowship hall.